Hi, in this video, we will see how you can customize the different pages and other design elements of your Wombat campaign. To get started, once you are inside your product and inside the Wombat, click on the settings and then click on design tab and then click on this button to enter into the designer. Once you are inside the design editor, you will see the landing page. We have two pages inside Wombat. One is the landing page, and other is the actual reward page that your member will see once he is in logged into your product. Let's see what you can customize inside the landing page. We have very simple landing page, yet very effective. You can customize the heading, the description, the colors of different elements of this page, and you can also provide an image or a video. To change the image or video, click on the edit pages, and inside the general section, you have the option to upload a different image, or to use a video instead. You can also provide the player color, and it will be reflected inside your page. You may also change the background color according to your needs, then heading and description, and your CTA button. You have also the option to provide the font family, font size, and font colors for your button as well. If you notice, we have a couple of links and some text in the footer area. The system automatically fetches these links and creates this whole footer area from your product. So, if I go back to my product, I can see the same links and footer area inside my product. If I go to reward page, we can customize a few options here. The first thing is this link. By default, it says invite, but if I want to say something else, I can simply change the title, and it will be reflected to my page. I can also change the heading and description on this page, and then all of the other content is fetched from other settings. For example, these milestones are fetched from the milestones that you have created inside your Wombat campaign. After that, we have the pop-up. This is the registration pop-up that is visible. If someone clicks on the CTA button, this CTA button on your landing page, then this pop-up will be visible. You can also customize the text and different colors of the pop-up. For example, you can change the heading, the font family, the font size, and font color as well. Also the description and supporting text and the CTA button as well. And if you want, you can also upload an image that will be visible on the left-hand side of your form. Once the form is submitted, the member will be presented with a thank you script. You can also customize the message on this screen as well. And once your member click on this access button, he will be redirected to your product and will automatically be logged in. You can customize the text and different fonts for this button as well. One thing to note about the form, if you want to enable a legal checkbox for GDPR, you can enable this inside your product settings. Let me show you. Click on exit, and then go back to manage product, and then emails and more. And here you will see the legal checkbox. So if you want a legal checkbox for GDPR or for anything else, you will have to enable this option. So if we hit save and go back to the Wombat editor and design, then click on the editor. And if I open the pop-up, you can see we have this legal checkbox available here. And this is how you enable the legal checkbox. So this is all for this video. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.